Don't let the record label take you out to lunch. You're the one who's gotta pay at the end of the day. And try not to want people to like you too much. You'll just need more and more flatteries to recharge your batteries. And don't let showmanship get more important than honesty. If you don't want to be so many sinners, you see, you don't have to act crazy to do something amazing. You can be just like you should and still do something really good. And even when you know that there's nobody listening, say it to yourself, cause it's good for your health. I know nothing makes sense if you think too much. Religion, a pigeon, radios and televisions, it would take so much strength just not to suck. And not to be a cynic looking for another gimmick, but you're distraught at the thought of losing everything again. And they say it's not the way you play the game, it's if you win. But don't let the record label take you out to lunch. Every sip of soup has gotta get recouped. Then you get a good review and then you get a bad review. Don't get suckered either way, none of them know you. And don't let the record label take you out to lunch. Cause they'll call you a cab and put it on your tab. I'm leaving town for a while, but I'll be in touch. One thing I know is true is that I got a lot to do, and that it takes big heart to make great, great art. And I'm just a little god in a great big pot. But now that I've started and it's hard to stop, I've been wondering at night about the wrong and right. And is somebody your savior if you owe them back a favor? No, they're not.